Good morning, St. Mark family and friends. On behalf of Pastor P, we want to welcome you to our online worship experience. We are so glad that you have tuned in today. If you are not a member of St. Mark, we would love to connect with you. Join the many guests who've checked in with us and text WELCOME to 501-299-9009. Then click on the link so that we can connect with you. We hope that as you worship with us online, something is said or done that will impact and enrich your life.
Today is All Tithe Sunday, and we are relaunching Sharing. Get your best gift ready and join in this great day of sharing. When we all do our part, everyone benefits. God cares for your needs as you help take care of others. It's about honoring God and lifting one another up. It's time to give your best gift.
It is your generosity that gives St. Mark the ability to touch lives, to educate and feed our children, to give dignity and hope to our homeless brothers and sisters, to be that gap, that stop gap in the midst of persons who need a bridge from one opportunity to the next. It is your generosity that facilitates a building for our children to be helped and safe. It helps us, friends, to do things like the restoration project. And if you hold back your portion, there is a person who is not helped because your portion is lacking.
If you haven't tried God, we invite you to start. If you give periodically, we encourage you to share consistently. If you tithe regularly, we ask you to go above and beyond your regular gifts. Let's all come together and relaunch Sharing.
If you're looking for ways to relaunch learning more about the Bible and Christ, we've got a few offers just for you. A new session of Master Life classes begin next Sunday. Master Life is a four-part series that builds your faith and leads you to a closer walk with Christ. The virtual classes are free and open to everyone. Just text the word MLIFE21 to 501-299-9009 to sign up. And starting March 17th, we will begin a new midweek devotion call at 9 a.m. on Wednesdays. The 30-minute devotion will give you an encouraging lift in the middle of the week. All you have to do is call 605-475-4000 and use access code 712-088-STAR to be a part.
A big thank you goes out to our health ministry, volunteers, and staff, along with our partners, the Arkansas Department of Health and Cavanaugh Pharmacy, for your efforts during last Sunday's COVID vaccine clinic. We were able to give 501 people their first dose of the Pfizer vaccine, and this was all done with only 48 hours notice of available shots. We're making every effort to get our community protected against the virus. So look for more information on ways you can get the shot in our resources section at smark.org. Just click on the COVID information tab.
Starting today, high school seniors and those pursuing their first degree can download the St. Mark Scholarship application to apply for 2021. St. Mark has awarded more than $800,000 in scholarships since the program's inception. Don't miss the opportunity to receive extra financial resources to help you achieve academic success. Apply today. It's that time of year again. Daylight savings is this weekend. Be sure to spring forward by setting your clocks ahead before bed Saturday night.
Now, let us lift up those who have lost loved ones. This week, please remember in prayer the following families: Laverne Collier and the passing of her mother, Crystal Collier in the passing of her grandmother, and Linda Pippins in the passing of her mother-in-law, Darlene Pippins. Pastor Glenn Hersey in the passing of his brother, Roderick Hersey, Marcus and Satoria Foster in the passing of their uncle, Diamond and Gabriel Gardner in the passing of their great uncle, Clyde Hersey, Heather Browning in the passing of her aunt, Delois Carr, Linda Malone in the passing of her sister, Iris Laverne Payne, and Stephen Gomillion in the passing of his brother, Harvey Gomillion. If you are having a difficult time coping with stress, anxiety, loss, or fear, we encourage you to text TALK to 501-299-9009. You can also find the information at smark.org or in the St. Mark LR app. Just click the Mental Health Resources button for details. St. Mark family and friends, we always want to stay connected with you, and there are several ways you can help.
If you want to know more about being part of the St. Mark family, connect with me, Pastor John Richards.
Looking for ways to exercise your spiritual gifts in ministry? Contact me, Pastor Woods, to find your best fit.
If you are hospitalized or have lost a loved one, be sure to text VISIT to 501-299-9009 to connect with me, Pastor Shirley.
Connect with us on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram at St. Mark LR. If you know someone who doesn't have internet access, give them our call-in number to listen to services live. 1-888-872-9708. You can also download the St. Mark Baptist Church LR app on your smart device. Be sure to allow push notifications so that you can stay up to date with the news from the church. And don't forget to push. Every gift counts. Whatever amount you choose to give, your weekly generosity is used to benefit others and bring glory to God. And don't forget to practice healthy habits during this flu season and COVID-19 pandemic. Continue to wear your mask, wash your hands, cough or sneeze into your elbow or a tissue, avoid touching your face, clean regularly, avoid large crowds, and seek medical attention if you experience any symptoms associated with the flu or COVID-19. Be protected, stay safe, and be healthy. For more information about all the great things going on at St. Mark, visit our website, smark.org. St. Mark Baptist Church, you grow here.